47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake, chairman of the Homeowners Association. I'm running for a seat in the next election. I don't believe we've met, Mr.
I'm not from around here.
Ah, I see. Not a registered voter, then.
I don't much care for politics.
I like your honesty. And just between you and me, I
have
don't
a flyer.
Care about politics
Excuse
either.
Me, sir. Are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about
have
a new
a nice
candidate
day.
Who might.
What was that?
Over the top. I mean, back home.
Good afternoon, sir.
Thank you.
Third appreciates your support.
I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh, yeah, that's just...
No, no, no!
Have a fly. Read more about Charles Blake III and his politically flexible weapons.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered... Here's a flyer. Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered voter?
Have a fly. Charles Blake
Jeez.
sir.
Vote for Blake at the upcoming election. Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
That is Nolan Cassidy. Former Secret Service agent and current Providence Herald, Cassidy is assigned to protect Janus.
Thank you.
recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
What?
Yo, bodyguard!
Something is definitely not right here.
Hold it, mister!
A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47.
Huh?
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
What was that? Wow.
Hmm.
Okay.
Looking good today, sir. What was that?
Oh, I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I supposed to meet a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him, Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can't say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house.
A realtor with a taste for the sweet things in life is in...
You know, the one that police shut down after the... well.
Huh?
Oh, I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him. Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Did you drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house? Cassidy was asking for them earlier.
Yeah, added them to the pile. What a stupid system. Record the surveillance in the attic, bring the tapes over to HQ and review them there. The recorder is perfectly capable of playing the tapes as well. Why not just keep them here?
What, risk the owners of this house suddenly coming home?
Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
That damn rickety ladder over there.
We specialize in homemade baked goods, local and artisanal. We're offering visitors free muffins today if they're interested.
I have been looking for a boutique bakery like this for ages.
Don't be shy. Go for it.
Thank you so much.
I do a little baking myself.
Excellent, 47. This recording confirms that Janus is planning to meet with the Constant. This is just the sort of thing we're looking for.
Thank you.
now.
Man, I almost put some of the stocks in shit so I could get it out of here.
Richard, you are such a fool!
What he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get him to go along with my ideas. Although I have to say, he's talented, but he's like, I don't know.
You need this room? Don't mind me. I'll find somewhere else.
You got like 300 followers. I don't
know. You'll have to tell me all.
That's enough. Stop.
Once you see the difference.
Oh, yeah. So, the other day I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement.
Haven't you learned anything yet? How long did he talk for?
Oh, can't really be sure. Zoned out a bit. Not as bad as that time I needed to grab the house, though. Man, that tune kicked off some of the memories and some long ass door. Drag me out of the
basement. Interesting. Maybe you should try to spark some of those old stories, 47. Who knows what secrets Janus might reveal?
Well, I've learned my lesson.
I don't believe you're clear of the whole environment. Where'd you go?
One there. Who made that sound?
Wait. That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
One of Janus's gardeners has decided to clear a series of mole tunnels using explosives. I applaud his enthusiasm, but sadly, local police have confiscated his equipment. If you were to find it, 47, it might be the perfect way to rid the world of Janus.
Standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it.
Please get out of my face.
Sir, you should go back the way you came.
Yeah, and stay out.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
Hmm?
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know.
Whoa.
Wow, gravity, man. Still works. You want to pick that up?
Come on, do you read? Seems like we have a troublemaker out there. I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive. It's not safe here.
Oh, okay.
Looks like we've been compromised. All units, give me a sit rep. Control over. Do we have any idea of the suspect?
I don't know. I didn't see him. Keep your eyes open. It's here, I know it.
Copy that.
Looks like we could use a case evac on my 20. Over.
Flush him out. Hey, he's not here. Nothing here. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over. Gotta find the punk. Are we clear?
I see.
Got nothing. I need you to stand up. Let's go. No, please, John.
Ah, God, don't you dare hit me.
I understand you have a mole problem.
Oh, you're a godsend. Let's get straight to it. The sooner this is fixed, the sooner I won't have to listen to Mr. Janus' complaints. Follow me. As you can see, we have a mole issue. Now, I know a permanent solution might take some time, but if you could just fill the holes by the end of the day, great. Come find me. When you're done. Surrender whatever is in your hands. Understood? Drop the thing in your hands. This instant.
Hey, you! Gardner. Yeah, talking to you.
Sir? Sir? Final warning, and I'll be pulling my gun on you, freak! That's a disguise you're wearing. You are a moron if you think I don't see through that outfit.
I understand you have a mole problem.
Oh, you're a godsend. Let's get straight to it. The sooner this is fixed, the sooner I won't have to listen to Mr. Janus' complaints. Follow me. As you can see, we have a mole issue. Now, I know a permanent solution might take some time, but if you could just fill the holes by the end of the day. Find me when you're done.
Hey, you! Stop sneaking around!
Well, he's a professional.
I found a weapon. Yes, a weapon. Right.
I'm a professional. No need to worry. I got this.
I'm on it.
I'm done.
Great. Let me have a quick look.
A bit unorthodox, maybe, but we got the job done. Let me get Janus inspecting himself.
Hey, tell Mr. Janus the molehills have been fixed.
All right. Janus should be here to inspect the work soon, 47.
So the hose are filled, huh?
Yes, Mr. Janus. Gardner took a bit of an unorthodox approach, but they do look filled to me.
Well, I think I'll be the judge of that myself. Thank you very much. Interesting. I see that you haven't completely blocked the escape.
Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Search the area.
We just
can find the perp.
Granted, it cost an arm and a leg.
There's nothing that exciting about
it. Come on, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. Quiet here, over.
Janus, Cold War spymaster and the first Providence constant. I wonder how much he remembers, how little he cares. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still. We are close now, 47.
Targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
Command, street's clear. I'll keep looking.
Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Oh.
Hey, girl.
But he's got to take a break at some point.
Yeah,
I guess it wouldn't hurt to make some more.
Right, got it.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here? ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
Did you not see this coming? My God, we came this close. The old man could have buried us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No. There is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever, madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I'd been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for their mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Attention, gentlemen. Our source on the island just made a critical discovery. The Constant has a poison chip embedded in his neck. A failsafe, in case he's compromised.
Damn it. We should have expected something like this. So, we subdue the Constant before he has time to react.
Not that simple. The device is remote-triggered, and during his stay on the island, two kill switches have been entrusted to twin sisters Zoe and Sophia Washington. Two young, ambitious Providence operatives and newly appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Apparently, even the Constant is unaware of this arrangement.
Right, change of plans. We divide and conquer. 47 takes out the Washingtons while I figure out a way to get the Constant off the island. It'll be tight, but once we're back at the ship, we should be able to surgically remove the chip before the partners have time to react. 47?
Tell me about the targets.
I know them from the Archive. Zoe and Sophia's father is president of a powerful conservative think tank, one of Providence's prime assets. The apples don't fall far from the tree.
No saints either. According to ICA files, the twins are pampered socialites who get their kicks from treasure hunting. Commanding a band of trigger-happy mercenaries, Zoe and Sophia prowl the world in search for ancient relics. With little regard for local culture or even human life, they stop at nothing to claim their prize. Well, collateral damage they may be, but safe to say, they have it coming.
The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington Twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Follow me.
to the annual gathering of the
It's no wonder why they have. Please don't move! Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped that. Hello, sir.
Looking good, sir.
Are you kidding me? If the pressure drops just a bit, the locker could be What if the maniac with lockers on the side of burning empty without proper measure? Granted, but still.
Hair. Some filthy rich broad wants to work in danger.
Thank you.
me sign this thing. I mean, we have been over this 100 times and still.
Yeah, we have a lot of questions to begin with. A lot of freaking questions. Then I got outdoor music for them.
You know what happened? Last time I was home, I bought her this big diamond ring, but, well, I ended up returning it to the store because she never bought it. Signed this crazy NDA and that I couldn't tell her anything even if I wanted to. She just looked at me and said, oh, come
on. Well, there's always a period of adjustment when you get a new job, I suppose. Important.
Hey, security guy. Hold up just a minute.
Don't go! Oh, what the hell? Are you nuts? Hey!
That's not what I heard.
I was a waiter at the Iago auction in Paris, so nothing really surprises me anymore.
What I mean is that one of them gave me $1,000.
Whoa!
Like this and on.
by any chance make this mess?
What the hell? Man, this one looks like
Max. Oh, perfect. This is exactly what I need.
Help here. Clean this mess up. Setting a perimeter.
This here, are you to blame for this?
Yeah, it's me again. Yeah, so what I got seems to be an accident. Yeah, pretty cool. Huh? All right, Al.
Understood. Containing the scene. Started. Sweeping the perimeter.
The apocalypse is here. Behold, people. It is the end of time.
awake. Zoe and me almost died.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
That's what it's really about, isn't it? My attention. Pathetic Blake. Stay the hell away, don't you dare. Throw that!
Oh, this is bad.
Give him all you've got.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
Lost sight two. Lost sight two. Where is he?
I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter. Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confirm the incident. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the...
Mr. Edwards, still think this is maintenance?
Oh, Miss Burnwood, what have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit, I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You were so certain. So sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.